my name is Dr. Subramanian and I'm an allergist. Now that the shelter in place is done and people are going outside, I just wanted to remind parents and their children the importance of wearing a face mask. As far as kids are concerned, any face mask is fine, but disposable face masks may be uncomfortable, they tear easily, they crumble easily. A cloth face mask is more friendly and it is easy for children to use. Certain points about cloth face masks. Make sure they are not reversible, that way children don't wear the wrong side in. They are can be hand washed. Involve the children in picking their own fabrics, that makes it more fun. And tell the kids that they are as responsible in keeping themselves healthy and their loved ones, like their parents and grandparents, healthy when they wear a mask. Now parents, if you insist your kids have to wear a mask, remember, you have to wear a mask also. Masks save lives.